Now, the gin mill in Canton is also expected to be auctioned off next month. The longtime restaurant and bar will go on the block on October 20th. The gin mill's owner says the auction is, quote, a business decision. The auction includes the 5,900-square-foot building, liquor license, and the business. Two auctions actually will take place, one for the business and liquor license, the other for the building. The bar and restaurant opened up back in 1997.